Hey guys, it's me, Diamond Arbor, and I'm going to show you guys how to make a blindfold out of a tutu. Got my tutu and my blindfold. So what you're going to need is you're going to need some string, any string as possible, like a sparkly string and a regular blue string. And you're going to need scissors and probably glue for some spots. So, you're going to take your tutu and you're going to cut, already did one, you're going to cut your tutu all the way over here. You should have like this much space to cut. You're going to have this much space. For me, it's going to be the king card. I'm just going to cut it. I'm gonna put it because this is about to cost. So I just gonna go to a new line and go to this third yellow line. Cut all the way through.
Now you're gonna cut a hole to make your string go through. You guys are here. I have a tuxedo. A tuxedo. A tuxedo. A tuxedo. thought like, oh, this is touch screen too? I'm like, no, it's not touch screen.
So, wait. This is my cousin Sophie. We're going to be making a video next. She was doing her hair, so that's why we didn't make it earlier.
We're having a wedding tomorrow!
Well, it's not my wedding, it's my mom's.
Wait, why is my face all of glitter?
And I'm going to cut out this cat. Sorry, she's doing the funny faces, guys. She's crazy, I guess. I'm not crazy. Well, it's taking forever for the part to come out, so. And yeah, there's sparkle. Oh, you guys can go to my next video because I'm going to show you guys how to make a sparkle slash blue bracelet.
It's mine!
Sophie, I'm still showing you how to do this. Okay, so.
I'll be right back.
Nah, she's still doing her hair. Okay, so I'm gonna play.
See you next video.